Hello, I am Alpha 1-0. Today we're playing some splitgate. Let's get into it. I did see zero so far. I am gonna talk quietly because of personal preference. And let's get into a match. I will be playing on controller, not for the mouse. Because I'm horrible on keyboard and mouse. And if you want me to play on keyboard and mouse for one whole video, then tell me. Because what you want, I want. So, let's do this. I love Pantheon. That is my favorite map. So, I will link my referral code in the description. I am playing on computer, and I may lag because I'm streaming and playing, so that may be the case. I do like this game mode. It's very nice. You see I'm averaging about 40 FPS. That is, for my kind of computer, that's pretty good. You can change your crosshairs. And let's just yeah, you see, I glitched. I am glitching. Yeah. I am playing on Xbox One controller, if you want to. Be free to, in the comments, to use referral codes. By any means. I mean, a free split coin, and we'll watch. I stop you from sharing something in a community. Not a very big one yet. But it will grow. Just check something out real quick. Oh, that was almost sick. Look. About to get a real big jump. She is right there. Didn't make that jump. Nice headshot. That was pretty good. I'm surprised I hit that. 5 minutes remaining. Whoa, bad lag spike. That was a nice thing. Very nice. Lost the lead. Whoa. If you want a tutorial video, since it is season 0, then from a player that has a more than 1.8 KD, then feel free to ask for it in the comments. I'm playing on a laptop, so that's why I'm averaging so that was kind of weird. That would have been a nice no scope. Lost the lead. Trying to get sniped across the map. Tied the leader. Gained the lead. That was kind of cool. Kind of looked like it was edited. Oh, my lagging so much, I'm sorry. Whoa. I want to see that kill cam. I will give a tutorial guide. I don't know why I shot. You guys want it. Dang. That was some victory gameplay, but I am going to end the victory right here. Have a good day, and